Welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. Zamfara State Governor Bello Matawalle on Tuesday announced the sack of the Secretary to the State Government SSG Alhaji Bala Bello and all 23 commissioners. Matawalle announced the decision in a statement issued and signed by Special Advisor Public Enlightenment on Media and Communication, Malam Zilani Bapa. He also approved the sack of his Chief of Staff, Colonel Bala Mandi, and the Deputy Chief of Staff, Dr. Bashir Maru, and the removal of all chairmen and members of the state commissions and boards of various agencies. Matawalle, who ordered the SAC commissioners to hand over affairs of their ministries to their respective permanent secretaries, said the decision is with immediate effect. According to him, the chairman of the dissolved board are to hand over to the most senior directors. He added that the head of service will oversee the office of the secretary to the state government. So guys, this is the latest development by the governor of Zamfara State, Matawalle. He sacked his SSG and 23 commissioners and others, as mentioned in the news. So guys, let's know your thoughts about this news by dropping your comments at the comment section, and please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.